in the south tower when the first plane hit the north tower, in the glasshouse restaurant that was on the plaza, having breakfast with four other folks. When that first plane hit, a lot of the debris came through the roof of the glasshouse, and then we were ushered out from there onto the Westside Highway, which you see here. As we came out, there was lots of glass and stuff falling that people were ushering us through. We got about 150 yards down the Westside Highway when the second plane literally flew over our heads and crashed directly into the South Tower.